What's happening, everybody? Jay Shockblast here, and oh my god, two videos in 2 days featuring this freaking squirrel girl. Everybody's tweeting at me right now, and it's kind of ridiculous, but here we are with the cast of the new Warriors from Freeform TV. Now, let's just get right into it. We have six main characters that have been cast, and the biggest of which is Milana Von Trubb, who is officially Squirrel Girl. Now, I'm okay with this because she's smoking hot, and, you know, what can you do? I personally would have gone with Rebel Wilson. That's an inside joke from our Iron Man stream, but I digress. So I guess they finally understood, they being Marvel, that they need to cast somebody at least moderately attractive as Squirrel Girl, because some of the characters, or some of the ways that she's been portrayed by different artists, has been downright atrocious, and part of the reason why she's such a terrible character. But again, I digress. So we have a couple other people. This is a weird version of the new Warriors, and Squirrel Girl, unfortunately, is the only one of them that has been in any of these video games, whether it's Lego or Marvel Heroes Omega. All these other characters are kind of 2-bit characters. I guess we could have used Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 for Speedball. We could have used Penance for him. But Callum Worthy will be playing Speedball, who is traditionally a member of the New Warriors, so we're cool there. At least there's one. Actually, there will be two characters in this show that are actually New Warriors, or traditional New Warriors. The other is going to be Jeremy Tardy as Dwayne Taylor, a.k.a. Night Thrasher. Now, I actually like Night Thrasher. Night Thrasher came out right around the time that Darkhawk came out, and a lot of those types of characters. So that era of New Warriors, of course, it was a different version of Night Thrasher than this new one, but this one is like the younger brother of the original Night Thrasher. So there we go. We also have Derek Thieler as Mr. Immortal, another member of the Great Lake Avengers, which I don't know why they didn't just make the show the Great Lake Avengers if they're going to have Squirrel Girl and Mr. Immortal in it. So Derek Thieler is Mr. Immortal. He can basically die and be, he's immortal. Comes back to life whenever he dies. So great, great power right there. So also we have Matthew Moy as Microbe, another pretty terrible character that will probably find its way into LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. He can talk to germs. Yay. What a great character. And then we have, last but not least, Kate Comer as Debris. So she is something of a telepath. This version of the New Warriors is not... it's not my New Warriors, but it is the New Warriors that's in the comics right now. So, yippee. I feel like the show... I mean, it's on Freeform, which used to be ABC Family, so it's going to probably be very cheesy and hopefully very terrible, and it bombs, and, you know, the Squirrel Girl hype can die with it. I'm actually glad that they're doing Squirrel Girl in a TV show and not a movie, so there you go, there's that. I feel bad because they did actually cast a very pretty actress as Squirrel Girl. So I'm probably going to at least enjoy that, but that'll be the only time I say the words enjoy and Squirrel Girl in the same sentence, is when I am talking about Miss Milana. So whatever. I mean, I guess in a way I'm kind of glad that Marvel is going out there and they are, you know, trying some new things, trying some new characters, you know, trying to elevate their game. But I personally do not want to live in a world where we are excited about Microbe or Debris or, quite frankly, even Speedball or Mr. Immortal. I'll be honest with you. Night Thrasher, I hope. He's basically the Iron Man of this team. He's bankrolling it. And I think Night Thrasher is a pretty cool character, and I think he has the best opportunity to be elevated because of this show. And unfortunately, Squirrel Girl is a close second. I don't think there's ever anything that can make Microbe or Mr. Immortal or, you know, Debris very cool. But I could be wrong, I guess. And Speedball, I mean, I don't know. Speedball is just... he's a goofball, whatever. Hopefully he eventually goes evil and becomes Penance. That'd be great. But we can only hope. So, anyway, there you go. That is your cast of the new Warriors. Please, everybody, you don't have to tweet it at me anymore. I get it. tell me how much you hate it. We'll see it.